This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, February 4th, 1956, Little Richard's Tutti Frutti reaches its U.S. chart peak of number 17, giving him his first hit. Pat Boone's version of the song outcharts him, making number 12 2 weeks later. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.